From a priorities perspective for unified observability, one of the first things we did was we consolidated from close to about 30 different platforms or tools down to 5. We were recognized as one of the most sustainable company on the planet. The key aspect of innovation is we keep looking at how to make energy better. Some of the challenges that we see is unified observability. This is something that is invaluable when you're talking about a global operations, supporting close to 25,000 network devices and countless number of cloud devices. We not only have to be innovative to support the new technologies that's coming in, but also to make sure that we are able to provide visibility to our existing infrastructure. One thing we found in LogicMonitor was it supported all of our domains, whether it was network, cloud, Kubernetes, or on-prem. It's easy to onboard a lot of it. It's more a plug and play. We have been able to onboard a lot of these devices without spending huge amount of time.
It has the capability for us to customize and basically script out things which we want to incorporate. And that way it's easy for us to pinpoint where the actual issue is or where the actual problem is.
Roadmap for our observability within Schneider Electric. We are currently working as monitor as self-service. We are moving towards a software delivery pipeline which is fully automated, and the ultimate step would be to move to self-healing. With the onboarding logic monitor, we have been able to get to a unified observability place. From here, it's giving us a springboard to move to the next steps.